Morning, Mrs. Silverwood.
Morning, Doctor.
Mr. Silverwood, how's your arthritis?
Still plagued by it, Doctor, but hopefully for not much longer.
Well, you've come to listen to this chest of mine for the last time.
Well, between my arthritis and my husband's bad chest, I don't think we could survive another winter.
I didn't realise things were that bad.
Oh, this cold, wet Yorkshire weather. There's no let-up once the clocks go back.
No, neither of us can take any more of it, Doctor.
So, there's only one thing for it.
It's what we both want. My sister lives in Torquay.
The English Riviera, they call it.
And she's found us a lovely place just down the coast from her.
Oh, wow. I'm sure the change of climate will do you both a world of good.
Mind you, we're going to miss this place.
Nothing but happy memories in this house. You know, we've been for over 50 years.
Brought up 5 children.
And 3 dogs.
And heaven knows how many cats.
They've been good to us, this house.
Oh, we've been very lucky.
It is a beautiful home. So, what are you going to do with it?
Well, sell it.
But only to the right buyer. Yeah.
A young family.
Someone who'll get as much joy out of it as we did.
Right, a young family. So, how does 2 under 10s, 2 doctors and goldfish strike you?
Oh, Gordon.
Have you got a spare hour later this afternoon?
Yes, I think so.
Oh, great. I think I may have found somewhere for us to live.
Whoa, that was quick.
Trust me, you will fall in love with the place.
Okay.
This is Dr. Gordon Ormrod.
How do you do? Why don't I put the kettle on?
Yeah, well, you two have a wander around.
Yeah, sure. And you don't want us two cramping your style.
Oh, any questions, just give us a shout.
Oh, that's very kind, thank you.
Imagine me and you, I do, I think.
So, what do you think?
When can we move in?
What?
It's only the second time it's ever happened to me. Love at first sight.
Leave them alone.
Well, it doesn't actually say they've done anything wrong. It
doesn't have to.
Morning, you two. Anything for me?
I think you better have a look at this, Dr. Wetherill.
Why? What is it?
Piece in the local paper. About you and Dr. Ormrod.
Well, it's just reporting the facts.
Oh, why do they have the print story at all?
What are you doing?
Getting the editor's number. I'm going to give him a piece of my mind.
Gordon, no. I said no.
So, what do? We just stay here and do nothing.
No, we rise above it.
Oh, sorry, is this a bad time?
The local paper have run a story on the investigation into Caroline's death.
Oh, I see.
Yes, matron.
It's our prison guard, Mr. Tompkins.
Mm-hmm, yes.
He's talking about going back to work.
With one leg?
Well, this is the thing. It doesn't seem to have registered. I think he may be in denial.
Or in shock.
Either way.
Yes, well, all right, just leave it with me, Matron.
Oh, by the way, I never read this rag. Well, small town, small minds.
kids love it, all that space to run around. Are you all right?
Yes.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking that, well, can we be as happy as Mr. and Mrs. Silverwood?
I don't see why not.
No. Neither do I.